how to add multiple world clocks on your Samsung Galaxy S4. So if you have friends and relatives living overseas, you might want to keep track of the times. Here's how. Let's go back to the home screen by pressing on the home key, then tap on apps at the bottom. Then in the app screen, tap on clock. And this will basically launch the clock application in here. You will see it will have alarm, world clock, stopwatch, and timer. So tap on world clock. In here, you can tap on add city. And from here, you can choose the city that you want to show on a clock. So let's say I want to add an additional clock in Beijing. So I'm gonna add it in. So here, you can see that I have a clock in Perth, New York, San Jose, and Beijing. And we'll show all the different times in a city, each of the different cities. So that's how you can add multiple clocks on your S4. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more video tutorials.